Are you Aaron Burr, sir?
That depends. Who's asking?
Oh, sure, sir. I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. I have been looking for you.
I'm getting nervous.
Sir, I heard your name at Princeton. I was seeking an accelerated course of study, but I got thrown out of sorts with a buddy of yours. I may have punched him. It's a blur, sir. Who handles the financials?
You punched the bursar.
Yes, I wanted to do what you did, graduate into and join the revolution. He looked at me like I was stupid. I'm not stupid, so I had to do it. How'd you graduate so fast?
It was my parents' dying wish before they passed.
You're an orphan. Of course, I'm an orphan god that wished there was a war that we could prove that war was more than anyone bargained for. Can I buy you a drink?
That would be nice. While we're talking, let me offer you some free advice. Talk less.
What?
Smile more. Don't let them know what you're against or what you're for.
You can't be serious.
You wanna get ahead?
Yes.
Fools who run their mouths off wind up dead.
Yo, what time is it? Showtime, like I said. Showtime, yo.
I'm John Lawrence in the place to be. A 2 pints of Sad Adams, but I'm working on 3, yeah. Those red coats don't want it with me, cause I will bet you can practice that till I'm free.
Oui, mon ami, je Lafayette. The letter of the revolutionary set. I came from afar, just to say bonsoir to the king. Yes, it's why who's the best, it's de moi.
I am Hercules Mulligan, up in it, loving it. Yes, I heard your mother said,
come again.
Lock up your daughters and horses. Of course, it's hard to have intercourse over
corsets. No more sex, throw me another bruise, son.
Let's raise a couple more to the revolution. Well, if it ain't the prodigy
of Princeton College,
Aaron Burr,
give us a verse,
drop some knowledge. Good luck with that, you're taking a stand. Loose fit, I'ma sit, we'll see what we learn.
Revolution's imminent, what do you stall for?
If you stand for nothing, bro, what do you fall for?